The Guilford County Sheriff's Office says Sheriff Danny Rogers has tested positive for COVID-19. We are told he does have symptoms, including headache, congestion, and dizziness. He is vaccinated and boosted. The Sheriff's Office says that Rogers is in quarantine and will return to work when his symptoms alleviate.